Hello to everyone, I am Sitanshu Yadav and today I created a project steam engine model which is worked by the steam. So in this project we use some waste materials like a can, a syringe and a CD which is connected by a DC motor. When the syringe rotates, the lights that up and it tells that the rotation of a CD generate our electricity. So, in this process, we have to light up the candle. This candle burns the water inside the can, which evaporates and generates steam in syringe. The syringe helps in the CD to rotate, and the rotation of the CD generates electricity, which shows in the LED. Now we light up this candle so the vaporize evaporate and the steam created by this rotates. You can see that it is rotating by creating energy and it is rotating very fast. So when this rotates, energy creates and the LED lights up. This shows that steam also can create energy.